help me?
You ask me to help you? Man is evil, capable of nothing but destruction.
Once upon a time, there was a very serious situation brewing. There was a farmer and a farmyard filled with animals, and this is the story of their times.
Old man Sammy had a farm, walked the land with the rifle. Most of the time shit was calm, his whole life was maintained off the everyday labor, from the mules in the field to the cattle in the stable. This is how he kept food on his table.
Max,
you would've thought he was disabled from the way he be relaxing, acting like Mr. Magnificent. But the animals was thinking something different. The sentiment was tension in the barnyard. Throughout the years, they hadn't been through mad drama with the farmer, word is barn guard. And they all came to one conclusion. They argued it was no way that they'd ever be free if it was up to humans. Therefore, the only course left was revolution, which was understandable. And since the pigs promised to leave it in the interest of all the animals, they planned a full attack under the leadership of Hannibal, the fattest pig in the pack. The next morning on the farm, everything was calm just before dawn. But before long, the sun got so hot it made the farm seem electric. Now check it, this is when that shit got hectic. Directed by Hannibal, the animals attacked. Old Sam was in a state of shock. He fell up on his back and dropped his rifle, reaching in vain. Each and every creature from the field at his throat screaming kill, feel the pain. This is the animal, the man. This is the animal, the you. This is the animal, the man. Coming true. This is the animal, the man. This is the animal, the you. This is the animal, the man. Coming true, true. After they ran the farmer off the farm, the pigs went round and called a meeting in the barn. Hannibal spoke for several hours, but when he talked about his plans for power, that's when the conversation turned sour. He issued an official ordinance to say, if you're not a pig from this day forth, then you supporting it. That's when the horses went buck wild. One of them shouted out, you fraudulent pigs, we know your fucking style. Hannibal's face was flushed and pale, all the animals' eyes full of disgust and betrayal. He fell the same way Sam fell. They took his tongue out his mouth and cut his body up for sale, for real.
For real.
You better listen while you can. It's a very thin line between animal and man. When Hannibal crossed the line, they all took a stand. What would you have done? Shook his hand. This is the animal and man. This is the animal and man. This is the animal and man.